gravel road, an open field, a lone car. On the surface, it all seems so normal, but a closer look will reveal that all is not what it seems in the negative zone.
Hey Rod, how's it going? Yeah, I'm just getting home. Me and Stacy, we got into it pretty bad this time. Nah, I really don't want to talk about it on the phone. Just wondering if you could come over. Yeah? Yeah, he can come too, I don't care. Doesn't really talk much though. Okay? Alright. Thanks, bud. Bye.
I woke up in a Soho store where a policeman knew my name. He said, "You can't go to sleep at home tonight if you can get up and walk away." I staggered back to the underground and the breeze blew back my hair. I remember throwing punches around and raging from my chair. Well, who are you?
State of Denmark, vis-a-vis things regarding our good friend's state of mind. About the overeating? Well, now, it's not my intent to speak ill of the man, but frankly, that's a little bit odd, even for him. Aren't you even a smidge concerned, man?
Thank you.
Then you might be asking yourself, how'd I get here? You might be asking yourself, what's going on? Most important, you're asking yourself, who are you? I knew you were gonna say that. You may or may not realize this, and I'm guessing you don't, but I'm a part of you, man. Or was. Excuse me, but you're not making any sense. Don't interrupt! Now, as I was saying, I am, shall we say, your darker half. Everything that you are afraid to be.
What?
Think about it. It happened the moment you got here. That's why you called Rod, when you released me, the guilt set in.
I released you? How?
The frustration with Stacy probably set me free.
Stacy? What happened to her?
You mean you don't remember? Man, you did it yourself, man. I was probably the deciding factor in it, but...
What did you do?
Excuse me.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Rod.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. You can go now.
Hold on, wait a minute. You sound pretty upset over the phone, and I didn't drive all the way out here for nothing.
I know, dude. I had a bit too much coffee to drink. Got a little excited, but you can go now. Everything's fine.
What about Stacy?
What about her?
She all right?
Yeah, she's fine. She's in the car. Hey, Rod, I'm sorry, man, but it's really not a good time.
Can't just.
Hey, I'll see you later, dude. You take it easy, all right?
Whoa, hey, how'd you...
Did you see him?
See who?
Me.
You?
The other me.
What's the matter with you?
Did I say anything about Stacy?
You said she's in the car.
Like nothing even happened.
Because to him, nothing did. I remember you're the one who convinced me to kill her. Not in person, but like a conscience. And the guilt from killing her must have separated you from me. And now I'm gonna make sure there's only one of us. Hold up. Wait, it doesn't have to be like this. We can help each other, you know? You know, girls, double dates. You go out with one girl, I go with the other girl, and we switch, you know? Hey, this can be fun, you know? We don't have to end it like this. Hey, man, that's not a bad idea.
What? Yeah. You can't be serious. This guy killed your girlfriend, man. Does this not mean anything to you?
Hey, man, I was going to break up with her anyways.
Well, I'm not going to let you get away with this.
I didn't like him anyway.